imagine growing up. True story. And I ended up going and playing professional football for 5 years. I was a running back and quarterback. I lived in Finland, Poland, Croatia, Spain, and Brazil, and I had a lifestyle that was awesome. I mean, free flights, food, money, it was a blast, had everything, did everything, lived the dream that you had as a child and lost it. In practice, I broke my neck. And how many of y'all know when you have something really good and it's taken from you, it's very, you have a passion to get it back. See, I was sitting in Waco, Texas. I didn't have the money to buy food for my wife. I had a mentor of mine call me and said, hey man, you gotta come up to Fort Worth and see what I'm doing. He mentioned health insurance and I'm sitting here broken and I needed it. So I said, you know what, let's do it. I made it happen. I didn't have the money to drive up to Fort Worth. I ended up at this gentleman's house. I heard the story and I had what some might call realization. And for you who don't know what realization is, it's having the ability to comprehend the absolute necessity, take relentless and massive action to capitalize on a rare opportunity that'll only present itself temporarily before it's passed on to a more deserving soul that'll take the necessary action required. Have realization. Thank you.